what's in the news, Tater? Coca-Cola is going to discontinue that new flavor they just came out with, Coca-Cola Spiced.
Well, that didn't last long. There have been a couple other drinks discontinued lately. Huckleberry Snaps and Nectarine Crush. I used to get those at Molly's filling station, but no longer. Nothing is permanent.
Our friendship is permanent.
Yes, it is. Let's go celebrate that at Starbucks with our Pecan Crunch Oat Milk Latte.
Starbucks' newest drink for fall 2024.